Scientists have just detected the molecule in space that has long been proposed as the first molecule ever. It was first proposed almost 100 years ago. The detection of this molecule is essentially evidence that the Big Bang really took place. And I'm gonna blow your mind right now on IO. What is happening, astrological potatoes? This is IO. We do the news and we make it entertaining, and some of my favorite stories on this channel have to do with science, specifically space. Hit that like and subscribe if you love space too, and follow Inform Overload on Instagram.
Gather around, children, I'm going to tell you a little story
about a molecular ion that scientists first theorized existed in space in 1925. Scientists think the Big Bang happened 13.8 billion years ago, and chemical reactions of the Big Bang formed the first molecules. These molecules were very important to form everything in existence in the universe, but for some reason we haven't been able to detect those molecules. Hence the theory, part of the Big Bang theory. Enter helium hydride. Hey guys, I'm helium hydride. I was proposed back in 1925. Scientists believe that after the Big Bang, HEH+ formed in a molecular bond when the helium atoms and the protons combined, and then they would break apart into hydrogen molecules and helium atoms. Hydrogen and helium are the two most common elements in the universe. Hydrogen is the most abundant, helium is the second. In 1925, scientists demonstrated and studied the molecular ion in a lab, and after this, the search for helium hydride began. But no one's been able to find evidence that it actually existed, until now. Dun, dun, dun. Using the Stratospheric Observatory for Infrared Astronomy, or SOFIA, which is a modified Boeing jet that can fly above the lower atmosphere, researchers found helium hydride in the planetary nebula NGC 7027. Nebula is such a fun word, right? Nebula.
Nebula.
What were we talking about? Big Bang. Right. Okay, see, helium hydride was really hard to find. The real reason why it was hard to find was because of Earth's atmosphere. But going above Earth's atmosphere, yeah, that's another story. Using a spectrometer on board SOFIA, HEH+ was found. Side note, HEH+ is like heh plus. Heh plus. As in heh, the Big Bang really happened. According to the study author Rolf Gusten at the Max Planck Institute for Radio Astronomy, the chemistry of the universe began with HEH+. Heh plus. The lack of definitive evidence of its very existence in interstellar space has been a dilemma for astronomy for a long time. Study co-author and professor at the Physics and Astronomy Department at Johns Hopkins University, David Newfield, had this to say. The discovery of HEH+ is a dramatic and beautiful demonstration of nature's tendency to form molecules. Despite the unpromising ingredients that are available, a mixture of hydrogen with the unreactive noble gas helium and a harsh environment at thousands of degrees Celsius, a fragile molecule forms. Remarkably, this phenomenon can not only be observed by astronomers, but also understood using theoretical models that we have developed. These findings were published in the scientific journal Nature. Don't you just love science? It's been a pretty crazy few days for science, right? First the photo of the black hole, then Danielle Cohn faked her marriage. Oh wait, that's not science. For now, it is that moment you have all been waiting for, because let's be honest, none of you understood what I just said, and neither did I. It's comment time! Valeriu Kaltan said, hi, I just subbed, love your vids. Welcome. It's C-Ray? C-Ray MSP? I don't know what your name is, but you said, you're making me laugh. Those side shots are so sarcastic. Who's sarcastic? Me? Never. Abby Rupsen said, how do you post so many videos in one day? With lots of coffee. So we have an amazing team here. The hosts and the editors all work really hard to bring you content, and they deserve an extra pat on the back today because we filmed about 25 videos over the course of 2 days because Friday was a stat holiday. Anyways, shout out to my amazing team. You guys rock. And Chris. Chris rocks too. Sarah A said, it was an honor to hear your face. Yes, it was. Okay, the video's over. Click this playlist if you want to hang out some more, and obviously you should leave a like and subscribe and turn on notifications, and I will see you in the next IO video.